the fancy underwear. I sit behind her every year, waiting for the chance to get to tell her I'm the one she should be with. And she's popular with all the guys. Oh, and this thing in my eyes, I can see her in my life. She would have had a pearl if she were mine. But see, she had all the plans. I couldn't understand her and her stupid friends. Boss in his biggest fans. Never forget the day she laughed and walked away. And I couldn't stop her. I guess she had it all. She had it all figured out.
So, you guys will be the first ones to see my, it comes all protected and stuff. And it comes in a little luggage, like a little Sephora bag. So cute. And, I guess it opens. Nice. So it has a nice colorful matted colors, and then it has the nice warm colors for the fall. And then I'm excited. Then you open it like this. And these are all lip glosses. And then it has like the pinks and the like a purple. And then it has the beige, browns, orange, glitter stuff. And these are so nice. Hold on a second. Let me show you guys. These are all the orange lip glosses. And browns. And then right over here, it has the, these are pink, kind of like brown pink. These are soft neutral colors. And then like fuchsia. And these are all pink, white, frosty colors. And then underneath that, these are 6 gel eyeliners. This is brown here. This is like a gray black, like a plum green, like a aqua. And this is like a nice soft pink purple. And then right over here, these are small little lip liners. It comes with one lip liner. This is also a lip liner. Liners, 3 eyeliners, a mascara, and there's supposed to be a brushes here, but I still don't know where the brushes could be. I don't know. Anyways, this is what it comes with. So these are the, oh man, I think I recorded this backwards. These are the eyeshadows. You can actually see the actual colors. So you see the black, the blues, and then like a softer blue than the browns. And then these are nice, like a greenish. And then the nice brown pinkish tones. And then, yeah, as you can see, these are the actual colors. You can see it better. And these you can't see. Can't really see, but I'll take pictures and I'll put them on my blog. So anyways, this is what I purchased today at Sephora. And I hope you guys enjoyed my video. And I know, and the girl told me that it's a limited edition and some stores don't have many because of the whole Black Friday. But the one in Ventura had, like, she said the most 30 left. And they won't bring any back. As soon as they're gone, they're gone. So hopefully you guys have a chance to go check it out and enjoy my video. And I'll talk to you guys soon. See, she had all the plans, I couldn't understand. Her and her stupid friends, boss at his biggest fans. Never forget the day, she laughed and walked away. And I couldn't stop her, I guess she had it all. She had it all figured out, but she left me with a broken heart.